آمنوا احفظوا أولادكم احفظوا أولادكم أيها الرجال أيها الرجال أيها الرجال المسلمين إمام الشيخ الإسلام.
Sheikh Rashid Shabahurira, the secretary for Zakat for Kabale Muslim District, asked Muslims to spread love and forgiveness to people in their communities.
Call upon the government and the parliament to make sure that they fight the vice of land grabbing, because it has become the order of the day. So it is our prayer and our request that government works on that so that our people can live in harmony.
Some of the Muslims who attended today's prayer say they use the day to dedicate the country to God for redemption from corruption and tendencies related to insecurity.
Pray for peace in our country. As we see, our neighboring countries have had problems with security, so preferably I've prayed for security and stability in our country.
Things are not going in the straight line, so we pray very hard that the economy of our country, Uganda, to be stabilized, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. We pretend to be following the Commonwealth type of government, but the scandals that happen every day should make government corrupt immediately. But even the Prime Minister herself, who under whose docket the scandals are taking place, is still there. And they are capturing young people, Nandutu, Chitutu, Rugorobi. For us, we want the real people who are really stealing in this country.
Allahu Akbar.
In Fort Portal, Sheikh Karim Hakim, the Toro Muslim District Qadi, today called on parents to strive to teach their children the Islam religion. He made the call during Eid prayers held at the Fort Portal main mosque.
When the child comes from down, the lower levels, knowing religion all the time, trying to put it in practice, that child will be among the people who will give this country a great image, because we shall be following the norms, the customs of the religion, even following the laws of the country.
Swaibu Tibenda, the Fort Portal County Sheikh, challenged Muslims to continue doing good. We urge all Muslims to live in harmony with all their neighbors, as it has been, and continue to fear Allah. Meanwhile, Bunyoro Muslim District Qadi Sheikh Musa Babanja has asked Muslims to keep doing good deeds and follow the three key main pillars of Ramadan as they celebrate Eid al-Fitri. At the headquarters of Bunyoro Muslim District, Buicha, prayers were held by the District Qadi Sheikh Musa Babanja, assisted by Sheikh Muzamir Sudi, the Buicha Mosque Imam.
Unite and never be divided. Because the best of you is to live in peace, and the worst of you is to live in pieces. So unite and never be divided. After all, we are all living in this earth. And the best of us, he was telling us, is the way of sharing, as we have been sharing. Because in the end of all, we all came to this planet Earth with nothing, and we shall take nothing with us at death.
We are calling upon all Muslims in Uganda, specifically now in Bunyoro and Hoima. We re-embark on educating our kids, because we already have a crisis in leadership. Uganda Muslim Supreme Council has set a pace. It has rewritten the constitution of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, where leaders of Islam are supposed to have attained a certain level of education. So if we don't have those people who qualify to be leaders in this Islamic setup, we're going to have to borrow leaders from neighboring areas.
I'm appealing Muslims and non-Muslims to embrace the government programs like PDM, EMYOGA, and the other programs which the government is introducing.
In Kagadi, the district Qadi Sheikh Muhammad Isingoma has asked Muslims to love their country and denounce social evils of corruption, sectarianism, murder and immorality.
Let's try to fight them, let's try to fight those acts, and let's install morals in our children and the whole society at large.
Isingoma led the Eid al-Fitr prayers at Kagadi Town Mosque in Kagadi District. Meanwhile, the head of Dawa in Kagadi District, Sheikh Isaac Semakula, asked Muslims to be patriotic and embrace government programs such as education, health and world creation.
And I'm urging all Muslims to continue with the spirit of togetherness, forgiveness, which we have been having during the fasting period.
I encourage all of us to work hard such that our children are able to go to school, so that our homes can also remain peaceful. From Iganga District, the Deputy Regional Qadi of Busoga, Sheikh Hassan Muhammad Mwaita, has called for good hygiene at mosques. He presided over Eid prayers at Iganga Municipal Council Primary School in Iganga Municipality.
We are in a new administration of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council from the first level to the last one. The observation is that our mosques are somehow dirty, so we are calling upon every responsible person to go and clean our mosques, especially cleaning where we get ablution from, so that we clean our mosques. It will enable people to come and perform their daily prayers in the mosques.
I saw trucks carrying media, went to the villages, and as a Muslim, I was really touched. Of course, for me, I thought that maybe they wanted to create an impression that some of the Muslims who have been fasting, they are going to break their fast on this album. So it's upon us Muslims to take care.
Report by Rogers Sunday, Ambrose Niwagaba, Andrew Musinguzi, and Ivan Wachibi for the news.